type it in.
Oh. 198.
The first one.
Remember that number, 198.
What would this be?
Just have their tray tabled up for takeoff. It's not difficult. Let's go ahead and do it before we leave. Everything must go underneath the seat in front of you. Tray tables up, seat belts on. Everybody has to be seated.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Okay, the forward entry door has been closed. We cannot move this aircraft until...
Remove the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull too tight. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. We're coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened. Seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items are stowed all the way up underneath that seat in front of you so that the area around your feet is clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. And another little thing. The use of electronic cigarettes or vapes is prohibited on board as well. You can't smoke anything on the plane. If needed, four oxygen masks will drop from that compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until that plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure it with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone else that needs special assistance, put on your mask first before you help them. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back and relax. Enjoy your 2.5-hour flight into Fort Lauderdale. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines.